Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to make black transparency in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. I will keep this setting and click OK to create a new composition. I want to view feeds. Now I have a video downloaded from freepick.com. We can find a download link in this video description. This is a steamer flow in black background. I drag and drop into After Effects projects. Now I drag and drop into composition. So we can move the time indicator to show the video. Now, if you want to show the composition in transparent, we can click here, toggle transparency grid to show transparent background. You can see this video in black background. If you want to make black to transparent, we can go to Window and go to Effects and Presets. Oops, I check it again. Effects and Presets. And then we can go to Search, Set, Max. And then make sure that the video layer is highlighted. And then I double click to apply Set Max into video layer. And then go to Take Mask from Layer. We can choose the original video layer. And then go to Use for Mask. We can go to Choose Lightness. So we can see that the black is changed to transparent. Now, if you want to put a background under this video layer, for example, I have a purple background image. I drag and drop into composition. I put under the video layer, so we can see that the effect, the black is removed, but this is some gray here. Furthermore, we can go to select the video layer and then we can adjust the color. For example, we can go to effects and presets and go down to color correction, open it. We can many options to change the color. For example, I will use exposure, double click to apply it, and then we can adjust offset, and we can adjust the gamma correction. So we can play the preview. So this is how we can make black transparent in After Effects. I have another video to show how to export video in transparent background. You can find the video in this channel. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.